Hi, it's Kiffin Lobates here, and today Anthony Day asked an interesting question on LinkedIn, and the question was, what is the most important thing about Web3 and blockchain for you? And the three answers that he offered were true ownership of things. What was the second one? Decentralized control over finance, I think the second one was, and the third one was owning your own data. And then there was a fourth option, which was other, comment below. And of course, me being me, I had to click other and comment below. And what I commented was that for me, the most important thing about Web3 that I can see is effectively decentralized identity. And the fact is that, for example, with my MetaMask wallet and my Ethereum addresses that I control, I can log on to systems such as OpenSea and Sandbox and Uniswap and all sorts of other DeFi websites. And I'm not doing so with an account that I have to create for each of those sites. And I'm also not doing so with one of those open authentication log on with Facebook or log on with Twitter or log on with Google buttons. And the problem I have with the latter is that if Facebook decides after a while that they no longer want me to have an account with them, they have the power to just delete my account. And now, not only can I not log on to Facebook, but all these other accounts that I have on other platforms that have used this open authentication will no longer work for me either. And to be honest, I find that thought kind of frightening, because that means that not only do I lose all my account data and all my history on one platform, I automatically lose it on a whole bunch of other ones. Now, if we start using blockchain to handle our identity and access management on various platforms, then instead of some big Silicon Valley company being in control of our identities and being the gatekeepers to us accessing our own data, we control our own identities. Admittedly, it gives you some more responsibility. You have to look after your private keys very carefully. And there are some risks. If there are bugs in the wallet that you use, if some horrible flaw is exposed in MetaMask, then of course that can cascade across all the platforms that you use, in the same way that if you use the same password for each platform, then you can face a problem if that password is cracked or leaked or discovered by somebody malicious. However, I think that those downsides aside, the upsides of being in full control over your identity is the most important thing, because it doesn't matter if you own your own data or if you own your own assets, if the identity that you have for owning them is compromised because you're using a third party who can arbitrarily censor your activities on the internet because of that control that they have over who you are. So to me, it fundamentally boils down to identity. The most important thing is that the blockchain system allows us finally to have a truly decentralized identity where there isn't a central authority that controls that identity on our behalf and therefore effectively controls us like puppets. So that's my take on Anthony's poll. I hope you found it interesting. Leave some comments below if you have a different opinion, and I'll see you all in the next video soon. Bye for now.